Hey guys, we're back with some more Patapon. We're gonna kick this back up. Now we did get some rocks in the last episode, so let's see how many rocks we got. Got like two. That's enough to make two horse guys. Well, one horse guy actually. I'm not using a horse guy yet, so I don't think I'll make it. Can't go back and fight the other dragons, but we're gonna continue onward. I'm not gonna fight any bosses twice unless I'm off recording when I'm not recording. Now we did get some new items in the other one. Nah, I don't want him having that. I want him to have it. That guy's the only guy who don't got anything. That kinda sucks for him. Everybody gets a helmet. Well, he does get a helmet at least, so he doesn't have completely nothing. I don't want the people in the front that have good stuff. Nah. So let's fix that up a little bit. Okay, arrow guy's got a couple of good stuff. Since this guy dies pretty easy, let's put him more to the back. Right there, let's see how that goes. Because he keeps dying. A lot. I mean, he's dying a lot. Now that looks good. Good enough, at least. Let's continue this up. Like, they do make you strategize this a little bit. That guy's super strong. really can't just break that. This guy runs a lot when you see him. It's funny how he talks all this stuff like, I'm gonna fight straight up, and then he runs in the back of all his people. We didn't really get anything here, but we did get a couple of good stuff, so. We lost one man, so that's not that bad. My yellow guy keeps dying in the front, so I think I'll move him back a little bit more. Nah, I can't get more people. Nah, I don't want to. I didn't go hunting yet. I should go hunting soon. Now we're going back a couple of places. Are we gonna get more shield guys up in here? Now this guy gets to finally get a good shield. He also gets a good hattie too. He's not that done. He's not that bad now. Let's move you in the back, because you always keep dying real fast, but you have a lot. Like he has enough health. He doesn't have that much health. And his defense is not that good either, so it's good to just put him in the back. I don't think we got any spares. Just hats. We'll give this guy a lot of health since he's in the front a little bit. Did we get any bows? Nah, we didn't get any bows, so I think we're good. Soon we're gonna start making our stuff, our people better. You might notice the graphics are a little bit lower down because I needed to. Because when there's a lot of Patapons on one screen, and also the enemy too, plus the arrows, makes a strain. It makes a strain on the emulator a little bit. It'll slow down. Since these guys got straight up horse, we're gonna defend. Now that we killed the sword guys, oh, this big guy. This big guy, you just gotta straight up attack him. Because he's a little bit... Like, he gets easily knocked over. Yeah. we get more health. Pretty much that green bottle right there, I never told you, but that gives you health. But it can't bring Patapon back to life, so if they die, pretty much done. Until we revive them back at the base. Well, it's good to have strong defenders just so they can't pass. That was easy. Easiest cake, right? We even lose a person. Even though we already have a full Patapon team, we can make stronger ones. But I don't think we need that yet. Actually, we could. We definitely could. But I don't wanna. Pretty much what this mission does is bring them from all the way over here so we can have a base further up instead of in the back. Did we get any items from that? Any hats? We got another arrow. That's it. Sometimes you don't get that much items. But that's alright. Pretty much we're bringing supplies and stuff to build a base further up. Pretty much if they break this carriage, we lose. But we also gotta go fast because that thing keeps moving, sadly. I don't know why they keep moving even though we're like trying to like push them back, but you're just moving it away. It was on fire. Pretty much they can light the carriage on fire. Since they have bows that can light stuff on fire. And it takes a lot of damage from that. That's why I'm making it rain. Stop lighting it on fire, you! Okay, we made it. One guy can seriously break that carriage if it stops raining. Like, one guy could just light on fire and that thing will slowly burn down and destroy. And then you'll have to do that entire mission over again. And that sucks when that happens. That's why I try and push over to the arrow people as fast as possible. That's why I got my own arrow so they can take those guys down. Oh, we're not gonna make any more yet. Now, this is a new fort. So let's go do that and see what happens. If I start losing, then I'll back up. Oh wait, we got a new hat. Let's put you to new hat. Now another cat can get a hat. We got new spares. Let's move you in the back a little bit. Also take away your hat. Give it to that person. Give these people in the back that spare. We're good. We got fire arrows now. Since this guy's the strongest and pretty much probably shoots faster. Now he doesn't shoot faster, so we'll give a regular Patapon a fire arrow, and we'll give one of these Patapons the arrow we straight up took off, and voila, now we got a good team again. Oh, it's this song. I just like this song. I also like the final song in this game. Final boss, pretty much. Wrecked! Do we even lose that much health either? See what's ahead. I love looking at my army when I have a big team. Oh, we're the silly ones. To the next one. Lost an arrow guy. And there it goes. I think I really needed horse people on this one. Yeah, I think we're meant to lose this one. Yep, let's back out. Oh, there's no way we'll take it down like that. I think that one's required to lose. I don't think there's no way to win. Thank you.
Papaya. Papaya.
Pretty much, we had to lose that fight. There was no way to win that fight because they dropped rocks on us. So instead of going to that castle, we go here. Since we didn't get any items, since we had to back out, since we backed out, there's none to really upgrade. Actually, I think this would be best to do this on the next part, because we're getting a little bit high on time. So, hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!